So originally I really had the idea of doing a Godfather-esque style, but I changed my mind about here. We could all have made it do better if we did this way, give a bloody splatter in the wall, shirt, and so on and so forth. Now I decided to do a brown hair with green eyes, no idea why I chose this. It's because my natural color is brown, and my eyes are blue, but I'd rather have green. And now I'm drawing the tie, which is done about 5 hours afterwards, and decided to roll up the sleeves since it looked better that way. From here, I really don't remember what I was doing. I think it was messing around with the background. But, yeah, I think I was actually, doing that, making a design for the shirt. Then decided to color the shirt white and black before he took off his jacket. Then I did someone. But yeah, this is the thing. Messing around a couple of times here. And yeah, so it's actually very nice. No idea why I tried doing it this way, but and then I remember doing the colors a couple times and thought maybe it looked good and decided to implement it.